Go ahead, grab that towel. We're gonna start with it in your hand. Grab the towel. Maybe you should lead us. Towel goes right above your head. I want you to reach the arms up above you. You got two holes with the towel. Pulling it behind your head. So if you got a bun or a ponytail, it's gonna go behind it two times. Then you're gonna draw the knees up one at a time, two times, really crunching through the core. Reach the arms up overhead. Roll the shoulders back and down. Take a big deep breath with me. In four, in three, in two, big pull, elbows wide right here. Pull one, pull two, draw the knee, draw the knee. Pull one, pull two, big squeeze, big squeeze. Let's pull. It's one, two, one, two, one, two. Squeeze right, squeeze left. Pull one, pull two, squeeze right, squeeze left. Pull one, pull two, squeeze right, squeeze left, pull one, pull two, big crunch. As you pull the knee into the chest, I want you to tuck your tailbone underneath, drawing that belly button straight back to your spine. Every time you do it, it's knee, it's knee. Pull one, pull two, knee in, knee in. Pull one, pull two, nice, keep moving, squeeze. Squeeze, pull one, pull two. That towel's going straight behind your head. I want you to squeeze and rip the towel apart every time you pull it down behind you. It's rip, it's rip. Squeeze the knee in, rip one, rip two, squeeze in, just move. You're at that halfway point of song one. Take a big deep breath. First time for a lot of us moving this morning. I want you to take advantage of that energy flowing through. It's pull, pull. Squeeze one, squeeze two, pull it down, squeeze one, squeeze two, you got it, pull one. It's knee, knee, it's pull, take a breath, inhale through the nose, exhale, let it go, start over, let's go, inhale through the nose, exhale, let it go, inhale through the nose, give me 60 seconds, a little bit more energy here, knee right, knee left. Squeeze, pull, even harder, squeeze. Knee, pull one, pull two. Rip that towel apart when you pull it behind the head. I want you to pull the elbows apart. Knee one, knee two, rip the towel, let's go. Right, left, and pull. It's right, it's left, and pull. Knee right, knee left, and pull a final count right here. Last four, last three, last two, and one. You made it through that first song. Go ahead, drop your towel. I want your arms coming up to 90. 90 degrees is where they're gonna stay. They're not gonna move when you move the legs. You reach right arm up, you reach left arm up. Then you'll squat, narrow squat. You'll tap that right toe out, pull it in, you stand tall, you reset. Arms are gonna stay consistent with that reach. You're gonna alternate the tops of the toe. So you give me one right and one left every time you drop it down. 90 degrees, we hold it there in four, in three, in two, take it up, right arm right here. Take it right, take it left. It's squat, tap, in and lift, right, left. Now left, squat, left, in, lift, right, left, squat, tap, right, left, squat, tap, in, right, left, squat, tap, in, right, left, squat, tap, in, let's go, reach right, reach left. Squat, tap, in, arms up. Those elbows want to drop. The fatigue starts to settle in. Gravity is going to tempt you. Pull your arms to the ground. I need you to fight it right here in song two. Reach right, reach left. Drop it down, tap, in, and lift. Let's reach, reach. Down, tap, in. Those arms are already pretty warm for that first song. I want you to take your focus to the lower body. Everything below the hips is squeezing down your center line. When you sink into the squat, I want you to pull everything through your belly button. It's reach, reach, squat, tap, in, reach, reach, squat, tap, in, do it again. reach, reach. Taking this time in song one, song two, song three, when you're still on your feet, when you're starting to move more expansively, to get comfortable with the workout we got ahead of us. Most of us have done this workout before in studio, but obviously new environment, new space. I want you to give yourself some grace right here. You inhale through the nose, you exhale through the mouth. Give yourself permission right here to feel whatever comes up to the surface. It's reach, down, tap, in. Reach, reach, elbows up, down, don't let them drop, even in the squat, reach right, reach left, keep the arms up, down, tap, in, and lift, reach right, reach left, everything down the center line, even as you tap, it's reach, reach, down, tap, in, you got it, take that inhale, take that exhale, reach, reach, down, tap, in, let's move you, reach, reach, down, tap, in, reach, reach, down, tap, in, big breaths here, inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, you got about 30 seconds here, we move past this pattern, let's go, reach, 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 and reach, you got it, down, tap, in, stand, reach, reach, inhale, exhale, those legs are warm, I want you to take advantage, you got four more chances to squat it down, it's sinking nice and low right here, last four, last three, last two, one more time all the way through, it's down, tap, in, reach, let it go, shake it out. Normally we reserve cardio till the very end, but I want to start to add in a little bit of heart rate here at the very beginning. You got three what I call shuffles. So you're going to shuffle three times. One, two, three. On three, you're going to hold. Then we got a short lunge. Both knees are bent at 90 and you'll come up. Notice that lunging knee stays up. We're going to practice some balance here. Same thing other way. You got three shuffles. One, two, three. On three, you hold. You'll step back, short lunge. You'll reset up the top. Go ahead, find the side of your mat. Does not matter which side you start at. In four, in three, in two with control, three, shuffle, then a lunge. It's one, two, hold, step, lift. One, two, hold, step, lift. One, two, hold, step, lift. One, two, hold, lunge, reset. One, two, lunge. One, two, lunge, 90 degrees. One, two, hold, lunge, reset. One, two, use those arms to help you with momentum. It's pump, pump, hold, step. Pump, pump, hold, step. Take a breath here. Pump, pump, hold, step. Pump, pump, find some depth right here in the lunge. One, two, hold, tap the knee and lift. One, two, hold, tap the knee and lift right away. You're stretching those boundaries, starting to knock down the walls right here in song three. One, two, hold, step. One, two, hold, step. One, two, hold, find the lunge, tap the knee. One, two, hold, find the lunge, tap the knee. That heart rate's gonna come up automatically. I know we're not used to it this early in the workout, but again, I want you to find some grace. Giving yourself permission to let that emotion bubble up to the surface, whatever the feelings may be. One, two, hold, step. One, two, hold, step. Take a breath, inhale. Exhale, reset, exhale. Keep it moving, one, two, hold. One, two, hold. One, two, hold, step it back, reset. One, two, hold, step, reset. You got about 60 seconds here. I want you to get that heart rate up. Driving the knees even higher to the chest, get light. When you drop it back to the lunge, I want it deeper. It's drive, drive, drive. Back, reset. Drive, drive, drive. Don't forget about those arms, pump them out here. It's pump, step. It's pump, step, just like that. Keep it moving. One, two, three, step. Final song up here on your feet. Last chance to acclimate yourself to the space. last chance to give yourself permission when you're expansive, when you're big on your mat. Take a breath, let it in, exhale, release everything. Inhale, exhale, 20 seconds. One, two, hold, step. One, two, hold. Final counts right here, goes away. Last four, last three, last two, and one. So good, heart rate's up. Now we're gonna start to take it down to the mat. So the heart rate's high. We wanna keep up that feeling even as we slow down the movement. You're at the top of the mat, legs are together. Count one, you'll step back to that lunge with your left leg, hands come down. Right foot follows to a plank, then we've got one down dog. Everything in reverse, you lower the hips, you step in the right leg, hands come up, and then the left leg follows. For that first half, I want you to step back initially with the left, that right leg will follow, so your long lunge always has that left leg straight. Top of the mat for me, roll the shoulders back and down, take a big breath at the top. In four, in three, in two, start with that left leg here. It's left, hands, right, down dog, lower, right, left, reset, yes, left, hands, right, lift the hips, lower the hips, right leg forward, hands up, left leg follows. It's left, hands, right, hips up, hips down, right knee, hands up, left foot, it's back. Right hips up, lower, right knee, hands up, reset, left leg, back, hands, back, lift the hips, lower, lift and reset, keep moving, back, hips up, lower, hands and lift, keep moving, foot back, take a breath, use your space, use the entire length of your mat, you've got to stay with it. Left leg, back, hips up, big stand of the tall, restack the shoulders, back, hands, right leg, then the hips, hips down, right leg, hands, left leg, two more times, back, two more times for that left leg, hips down, right knee, hands up, one more time right here, left leg, hands down. Right leg, hips up. The next time you step back, it's with that right leg right here. Right leg, back. Hands, left leg, back. Now the hips, hips down. Left leg, hands up. Right leg, drive it in. Right leg, back. The entire rest of this song, you're leading with the right leg. That right leg is long in that long lunge every time. Take a breath. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Big movement, back. Hands, back, lift the hips, lower, hands, reset at the top, yes, inhale, exhale, that's one, two, three, four, one, two, three, keep moving just like that, inhale, exhale, 20 seconds here as we move to the ground. You already gave yourself permission to feel. Now, as the emotions start to bubble up, I don't want you to be surprised. We're here to move, we're here to feel, we're here to fight, let it happen. One more time, you make it to your plank, you freeze and hold. In four, in three, in two, a find a plank, wherever you are, freeze and hold. 4 seconds, give me four, three, two, and one, drop the knees down, let it go, big release. We're gonna hit that upper body here, all fours, knees are down, but I want your forearms down on the ground, so modified all fours, forearms are down. You're gonna lift two times, elbows up and down, elbows up and down. After that second time, knees are gonna come off the ground, modified down dog. You're gonna roll through to your plank, lifting up off the elbows, then your knees will drop and your elbows will come down. We are targeting the backs of the arms, really important here. You focus on your form, you're trying to lift to the plank in one fluid motion. Go ahead, find all fours. The forearms are down on the ground, get set here. Pushing the hips back, I want you to round the spine just a little bit. In four, in three, in two, elbows come up two times. It's up and down, up. Now the knees, knees up, press to plank, knees down, drop the elbows. Up, down,
up, down, knees come up, roll it through, knees down, reset, let's go. Up, down, up, down, knees up, roll it through, both elbows lift at the same time right here, press and lower. Press both elbows together, knees up, both elbows roll, knees reset, press, lift, lower, lift. Remember, targeting the backs of the arms. I need you to squeeze as you lift. Reset, let's go. Press up and down. Press up and down. Now the knees. Knees press all the way through to plank, then you lower down. Elbows. Elbows. Knees up, roll it through. Draw the elbows together here instead of letting them flare out. I want you to pull them into your side, squeezing through the backs of the arms, firing up the tricep. It's up and down, up and down. Knees come up, body rolls, knees, then the elbows. It's up. Take a breath here, inhale. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. It's an intense burn in this move. Those arms are gonna fire. Once they do, I need you to fight. Well over that halfway point. I know that fire's big. Triceps, a lot of times we neglect them because they're the weakest muscle in the arms, and that's okay. I feel you on that front. But they're also the muscle that defines the entire arm. You see an arm that looks super ripped? Like, envy that arm. It's because their triceps are strong. So when you start to feel that tingle, that shake, that fatigue in the back of your arm, I want you to think about that definition. You're literally sculpting your arms right now as we move. Squeezing through the backs every time. Lift the elbows. It's up, down, up, down. Lift the knees. Roll it through. Both elbows at the same time. Don't lose it. Up, down, up, down. Knees up. Both elbows. Roll it through. And knees come down. Elbows down. Let's go. Seconds here. We finish out strong. Two more times all the way through. It's up, down, up, down. Knees, roll. Knees one more time. Last four, three, two, and one. That's it. Let it go. Whatever feels good. I know the arms are fatigued. We're going to get out of the upper body, moving things back down into the legs. One of my favorite moves we do in core, because it creates such an intense fire and it's a very small movement. It doesn't take a lot. I'm gonna show you from the side because that is where the intricacy lies. Your knees are down, parallel, everything's underneath. Right away, you're tucking the hips underneath you. You got one lean back. Notice my body stays straight. Then you'll lift and you've got two sits. At this point, I'm gonna hinge at the hips two times, driving the hips forward at the top like you're in a squat, tucking your pelvis underneath the body. Knees down, roll the shoulders back. In four, three, start slow, then we speed it up. It's back and lift. Now it's quick. Sit one, sit two, slow it down, lean it back, lift it up. Now we sit quick. One and two, big lean. It's back. One straight line, then we sit it. Hinge back, lift. Hinge back, lift. Yes, lean. It's sit, squeeze, sit, squeeze. I want you to squeeze those butt cheeks at the top, clenching them at the top, driving the pelvis forward. Lean it back, you got it. It's lean and lift, big squeeze. Take it down and squeeze, lean back. And lift, sit it down, squeeze, breathe. As I said, that fire gets intense real quick in the quads in this move. It's on purpose. The move is meant to do this for you. So instead of fighting the feeling, I want you to embrace it right here. Lean and lift. It's sink, squeeze. Sink, squeeze, lean back. And lift, give me a sink. It's back, squeeze the hips forward. And lift. You told me that you kill sink. Me if I fuck squeeze. Up. Sink. Squeeze. Now you're well over that halfway point. If you're looking for a little bit more of a challenge, you can start to reach those arms up overhead as you lean. The arms help you stabilize when you're leaning, if they're right in front of the chest. If you want more, those arms go up overhead. Sink, squeeze, now you lean it back, arms up, lean. And lift, hold with the core, sink, squeeze, lean back, and hold, lift. Sink, squeeze, if you took the challenge, I want you to notice the difference. Notice the feeling that intensifies because of the choices you made, is lean. And lift, sink, you got it. Give me 20 seconds right here, the fire goes away, I promise. Out of the legs, we lay it all the way down. The bent knee is lean. Lift. Sink, squeeze, lean. Lift. Sink, squeeze, let it go. Shake it out. I know those legs are fiery. We're gonna get out of them, I promise. Laying down on your back, bend your knees. Feet are flat on the ground. Hands are behind the head. We're getting into the middle of your body. You got a big crunch, two counts each way, and I want you to use both counts. You're gonna come up for two counts. You're gonna lower down for two counts. I wanna see the difference. You get higher on the second count. Then you'll reach it towards that right heel. You'll reach it towards that left heel. You'll get back to the crunch every time. So one crunch, nice and slow. Two heel taps, one right and one left. In four, in three, in two. Take chest up, two counts here. It's up, up, down, down, right. Left is lift, lift, right, and left, let's go, chest up, lower down, reach right, reach left, lift up, lower down, reach right, reach left, heart up, lift up, and down, reach it, right, and left, chest high, one, two, down, right, and left, stay with it, lift, right, and left, elbows are wide. I want you to pull them back in line with your ears. It's up, up, down, down, reach, and reach. Up, up, down, down, reach, and reach. You got it, breathe, inhale, exhale, right, and left. Inhale, exhale, right, and left. First time you're laying down on the mat, staring up at that ceiling, whatever it is above you, in your living room, your kitchen, your workout studio, you've got in your house, take a breath. You're here, you made it. Any of the stress, any of the heaviness, anything weighing you down on this Tuesday morning, I want you to give yourself permission to let it go. We feel it, it bubbles up, but it doesn't have to weigh you down for the rest of the work. It's up and down, reach with me, right and left, let's go. Up and down, tap the heel, tap right, make a connection right here. Up and down, reach it, tap right, tap left, let's go. Reach up and down, the next time we lead it with the left heel. Up and down, left heel, left and right, let's go. Up and down, left side, left and right. I want you to re-engage with the pattern. It's easy to get complacent when we do it over and over. We switch the tiniest detail. It snaps you back to work. Reach. Up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Up, down. Stay with it. You got less than 60 seconds. Up, down. Reach left, reach right, make a connection. Up and down, tap the heel. Left and right, let's go. Inhale, exhale, left and right. Up, down, left and right. Keep breathing, do not hold your oxygen inside you. I want you to breathe it in, let it go, cycle it out. 30 seconds. We stay in the middle of the body. Laying all the way down in four, three, in two, in one. Let it go, lay it down, breathe. Big inhale, big exhale. Like I said, we're staying on the ground. You're gonna need your towel one more time. This time though, you lay all the way down, legs are high, stacked right on top of those hips. Arms are high, right on top of the shoulders. Two times, you're gonna reach the towel towards the toes. Lift one, lift two. Then you got four entire counts to control as you lift to a pike position. two times again. You're gonna pull this time the elbows back, still using the towel. Then you're gonna roll down, trying to keep the legs straight. You're back to that laying position. Toes are stacked right on top of the hips. Go ahead, lay it down. Toes up, arms up. We reach for the toes. In four, in three, in two, in one. Big crunch. It's one, it's two. Lift up, big squeeze. Let's go. Pull one. Pull two, roll it down. Keep the leg straight here. Crunch. Roll it up, reset, big squeeze, back. Elbows high, you roll, reset at the bottom. Lift one, lift two, shoulders up. Lift with control, squeeze, squeeze, roll it down, reset. Let's go, crunch one. You got four entire counts to roll up and down. Instead of rushing to the top and the bottom, I want you to use all the counts you have. Reach, reach, roll up with control. It's pull, it's pull. Roll down one vertebrae at a time. Let's go. Lift, roll to the top. Big squeeze, pull the elbows together at the back. Roll down one vertebrae at a time. Let's crunch, lift. Roll up, find that pike position. Your legs are long underneath you. You roll down, legs stay straight. Big lift, roll down. Big squeeze. Take a breath, you got it, and crunch, crunch. Roll up and pull. Roll down, you're halfway through right here. Can you make the move a little bit more expansive? Taking out that momentum. Instead, you're starting to activate the center of your body to get you up and down off the mat. Don't rely on gravity, don't rely on momentum, those external forces. Instead, use everything you've got inside you to lift you up and down. It's crunch, it's crunch. Roll up, use the force, stay in control. It's squeeze, roll down, fight gravity all the way to the mat. It's crunch, crunch. Roll up, use your body here. Squeeze, squeeze. Roll down one vertebrae at a time, just like that. Sun on my lips and on my face. No weight on my chest, I'm above it. I'm taking a moment to cut it. Oh, oh. Passing, my conscience is calling. Now there's no fear, no more running. I don't want words that mean nothing. Roll down, reset, let's crunch. Lift the shoulders. Lift the shoulders. Roll up to the top with control. You squeeze, almost trying to slow down your movements here. You got 30 seconds of the movement. How slow can you make it feel while staying on the beat? Breathe in, breathe out. You've got it, stay with it. Crunch. Roll up, how slow can you make it? Squeeze. Roll down even slower at the bottom. Give me one more time all the way through. Last four, last three, last two, and one. Let it go, so good. We got just a couple more songs down here on the mat. Getting out of that midsection for just a second, rolling over onto your side. So I want you on your left hip, your knees are stacked in a way that your shins are parallel to the front of your mat and your feet are stacked. From there, you're on your left forearm, you're gonna lift this knee up ever so slightly. It's never gonna drop below that. All we're doing for now is lifting and lowering the knee, activating the outer glute on that right leg. Go ahead, find the position, knees hovering on top of each other. In four, three, two, little lift. It's up, it's up, up, down, lift, 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 lift. Take a breath here, lift, lift, lift. Right away, that outer glute fires up. Inhale, exhale, never fully releasing at the bottom. Stay with it, up, up. Up, we're gonna add on to this move. Eventually, you'll lift, you'll kick, you'll pull it, and it looks like this. Watch me once, then you join. It's up, kick, in, down. Now, up, kick, in, down. Lift, extend, pull. Lift, extend, still never fully releasing. Up, kick, in. Up, kick, in. Up, kick, in. Legs stacked. Up, kick, in and down, lift, kick, in. That leg's going out at a 45 degree angle towards the back corner of your mat when you extend. It's up, extend, in and down, up, extend, in and down. You got a couple more on this side. I know it's fiery in the right butt cheek. Getting ready to roll it over. Couple more on this right side. We get out of it in four, in three, in two, in one. Roll it over, take it to the right side. Knees are stacked, shins are parallel to the top. We lift it up, tiny lift to start. It's up, down. Start with that left foot flexed right here. It's squeeze, 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 squeeze. You know what's coming next. We add in that extension. Couple more like this. We add in the extension here in four, in three, in two, in one. Add it in. It's up, kick, in, down, up, kick, in, down. It's lift, back corner of the mat as you extend. Lift, extend, in, lift, extend, in. Just about 30 seconds here. We got one more song on the mat after this. That's it. We take it up for cardio. Up, out, in. Up, out, in, down, up, out, in, and down. Last eight, seven, six, five, last four, last three, last two, one more, last one. Let it go, shake it out. One more move on the mat. It's gonna require some core stability here in the middle of the body. I'll show you from the side, then I'll show you from the front. Again, you're kneeling, knees are down. Left leg is gonna step forward and you're gonna twist towards the knee at the same time. Everything comes back through center. Then at the same time, your hands come down. You extend that left foot, squeezing through the left glute. You pull everything back to center. We'll start just the left leg stepping and the left leg extending. Halfway through, we'll switch. Knees are stacked, shoulders stacked. In four, in three, in two with momentum here. It's squeeze, center, lift. Squeeze, center, lift. Squeeze, center, kick, reset. Squeeze, center, kick, reset. Squeeze, kick, squeeze, and kick. Crunch across, find the center, extend the leg, reset. It's crunch, center, extend, reset. You've got it. Crunch, center, extend. Crunch, center, extend, reset. Do it again. Crunch, center, elbow to knee every time. When you extend that leg back, I want you squeezing through the left glute. Cross, center, extend, reset. Cross, center, extend. Not a long song. You start to get the flow, the pattern. Only a couple more on this first side. Cross, center, extend. Final counts, last four. Three, two, and one. Take a breath. Both knees are stacked. From the front, we're getting ready to move that right leg in four, in three, in two. Right leg, step it forward here. Cross, center, right leg extends, reset. Cross, center, right leg extend, reset again. Cross, center, right leg back and in. Cross, center, right leg back and in. Use some power. Cross, center, back, cross. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Final song on the mat. This one takes us all the way up to our feet. Cross, center, extend. Cross, center, extend. Stay with it. You got it. Cross, center, extend. Before we stand up, I want you reconnecting with that permission to feel, to move, to be bold. You're strong, you're powerful, you're competent right here at the end. You've got this. You can make it through. Now I need you to believe it right here. Last four. Out. Last three. Extend. Two more times. Last two. And let it go. Last one. Shake it out. You're coming all the way up to the feet. We got a little bit more movement here all the way up on the legs. Two songs of cardio is going to get us through this one. Hands are up. They're going to be up for the entire time unless you're crunching. You're going to pull right elbow, right knee, left elbow, then left knee, right elbow. Pull it together. Then you got one slow chair squat. The hands are up overhead from the side. You're crunching and pulling, crunching and pulling. Then you sink it down. You lift up the arms, never drop. Four, three, two, with some pace here. Right, left, down and up. Right, left, down, up. Right, left, down. Right, left, down and up. Let's go. Pull, pull, drop low and lift. Pull, pull, drop low and lift. It just feels good to move to this song as one unit. Squeeze, squeeze, drop it low, lift it up. Let's go. With power, pull, pull, drop it down, big lift. Pull. Arms stay lifted, you got it. Squeeze. Take a breath here. Exhale, exhale, inhale, reset. Exhale, inhale, just like that. Keep moving, arms stay up. That's gonna force your heart rate to rise. You don't always have to be jumping to be moving like crazy in order to get that heart rate up. Here, we got pace behind our body. We got our arms above our head. I want it to feel good as you move. Right, left, drop. Right, left, drop. Right, left. Let's go, right, left. You got it, now move through it. Finding that daily reminder in this workout or wherever you need it that everything's gonna be okay. We ride this wave, we move through it as a unit, and eventually we're gonna come out stronger. You stay on the path, you see your people, you feel that strength, that power, that energy, and you let it carry you through. It's right, it's left, drop it down, lift it up bigger, squeeze, down. Squeeze, down, drop it lower, let's go, squeeze. Even lower, drive up, squeeze. Inhale through the nose, you got time here, don't stop moving. Right, left. Right, left, down. Right, left, down. Close your eyes. You know the pattern. You know the movement. Now I want you to feel it with your entire body right here. Trust the music. Trust the movement. Trust your own body to carry you straight to the end. Right, left, down. Right, left. Right, left, down. Right, left, down. Yes, you got it. Right, left, down. Listen to it. We're rising up. One movement, one workout, one day at a time. I want you to believe it, to trust it right here. Drop and lift. It's right, left, drop it down. 20 seconds right here. You know we got one more song. One more song takes us through. Final count, it goes away right here. Last four, three, last two, and one. Shake it out, let it go. Release those muscles. This one's gonna get that heart rate sky high through the roof. Already it's up there. We got that static state. Now it's really time to find that burst. Simple pattern. You're at the top of your mat, you're at the side, wherever it feels good. But you got four jumping jacks, you got one burpee. If you don't feel like burpeeing today, I want you to leave it behind. It's up to you. You're in your living room. You get to decide what you wanna feel. Four jacks, four burpees, or whatever you feel like doing in this moment. Top of your mat, we get ready to move all together. In four, in three, in two, we start with the jack four times. It's one, two, three, four, hands down, jump it back, jump it in, and lift four jacks. One, two, three, four, hands down, jump back, jump in, lift up, reset, that's one. Hands down and back, jump it in and lift. Again, it feels good. It feels good to move to this song, to these words. We're looking forward. We see the light. We see the fire. We see the passion. So instead of letting it die in the future, I want you to see it. And I want you to say, that looks so good. I need to get there. I need to find the path. I need to stay on course. That music builds, you get bigger. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, a little bigger right here. One, two, three, four, hands down, jump back, jump in, reset, go again right here, lift one, lift two, lift three, lift four, hands come down, jump the feet in and reset, let's go. One more time with that big beat, but you stay on course. You know the pattern. You know the movement. Don't stop moving right here. It's one, two, three, four. Hands down, jump back, jump in, reset. One, two, three, four. Hands down, back, in, reset. Now those big bursts, the big beat, the music gets loud, that's fun. It feels good. It adds energy to the body, but this part in the middle is crucial. The music gets a little bit quieter. Your body starts to relax a little bit. I need you to make the conscious choice. You've made it 43 minutes of fire, a fight of strength, of passion. Now here at the end when it's hard, when the challenge seems too big for your body, I want you to make the choice one rep at a time, 4 seconds. 4 seconds of fire gets you to the other side. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, you got 45 seconds, everything goes away. One, two, three, four, hands down. Jump back, jump in, you've got it, stay with it. One, two, three, four, hands down, jump back, jump in just like that. Keep moving, you made the choice. You gave yourself permission to feel. Now whatever comes up, I want you to see it. I want you to look right at it and say thank you. You got 15 seconds right here. One, two, three, four. Hands back. In one more time. In four. In three. In two. In one. Stay on your feet. Let it go. Tuesday. What a fight. We're going to stretch it out for just a minute or so. Stay on if you can. Legs are going a little bit wider than the hips. I want you to start with a little rock. Those hips are going side to side, opening up the hip flexors, the inner thighs.
You're beautiful.
Taking an inhale, drop the hands by your side. Inhale, lift the chest up. Never, ever. Lower the hands down by the side with your exhale.
You're lovely.
Two more times like that. Inhale and reach. Exhale, release.
I won't ever change.
One more time. Inhale, lift.
Though my love is ready.
Exhale, drop the chest down. Reach down for the toes.
Though my love is
letting gravity take all of your work here. Head is heavy. Legs feel length.
I'm like a bird. I'll only fly away. I don't know where my soul is.
Again, rock those hips side to side. This time, releasing the hamstrings.
I'm like a bird. I'll only fly away. I don't know where my soul is.
One more big inhale. Roll it up one vertebrae at a time. Shoulders, neck, head. Last thing to lift. Take the arms overhead with your final breath. Once your hands are there, I want you to find something overhead that excites you. Grab it, wrap your hands around it, pull it down to your chest, bringing some light, some love, some passion into your heart. With that, give me a big exhale, release, let it go. And with that, Tuesday, it's always a pleasure. It looks a little different these days, but I'm so happy to move with you every single Tuesday. Tomorrow, you got a little afternoon workout with Sid, and then I'm back here on Thursday evening at 6 p.m. Same format, different moves. I'll see you then. Text me, DM me, FaceTime me, call me, reach out to me if you need absolutely anything. Have a great rest of your Tuesday, and I'll see you soon. I don't know where my soul is. I don't know where my home is.